Hello children, let's move to the next word problem. Madhumita is asked by her cousin to deliver a box containing 20 chocolates to her friend. Madhumita is promised a reward of rupees 10 for every chocolate she delivers, but also a fine of rupees 15 for every chocolate she eats on her way. If she eats 5 chocolates on her way and delivers the rest, how much money will she receive from her cousin? So let us break this word problem and understand sentence by sentence. Madhumita is asked by her cousin to deliver a box containing 20 chocolates to her friend. That means her cousin is telling Madhumita, please go and give this 20 chocolates to my friend. So these are the 20 chocolates which Madhumita has to give to her cousin's friend. But what is the condition? Madhumita is promised a reward of rupees 10 for every chocolate she delivers. That means if my friend will receive, then you will get 10 rupees for every chocolate, because we have the habit of eating the chocolates. Chocolates are very precious to every children. So she is keeping a reward and a punishment. She is telling how much ever chocolate you deliver, you will get 10 rupees for each chocolate. And if you eat on the way, a fine of rupees 15. That means if the chocolate is not delivered, for each chocolate you will be fined 15 rupees. So she eats 5 chocolates. So she has eaten 5 chocolates and delivers the rest. So let us assume, children, she has eaten these 5 chocolates, right? So if she eats this is eating. She has eaten this. So how much will she deliver, children? She will deliver this chocolates, that is 15 chocolates. So let us assume in the end how much money she is going to get. So number of chocolates she delivered, Madhumita delivered. So out of 20 chocolates she has eaten 5 chocolates. So this she is eaten. So she can only give this chocolate to her friend, cousin's friend. So number of chocolates delivered is equal to 15. Then number of chocolates, how much Madhumita ate is 5. So number of chocolates Madhumita ate is equal to 5. So we have distributed the 20 chocolates, full 20 chocolates delivered and eaten. Now let us see the reward and the fine. Reward of 10 for every chocolate she delivers. So for every chocolate 10 rupees. So for 15 chocolates, 15 into 10, 150 rupees. Because she is delivering this, 10 rupees reward. Delivering this, 10 rupees reward. Delivering this, 10 rupees reward. So instead of adding 15 times, 15 into 10, 150. Now she ate, so fine. 15 rupees fine, 15 rupees fine, so like that 5 times. So she ate 5, so 15 rupees for each chocolate is the fine. So 15 fives are 75. So this is her reward, but this is her fine. So we can say 150 rupees is her reward and 75 rupees is her fine. So in the remaining, how much she will get? Out of 150, if 75 goes away, she will get 75 rupees only. Okay, hope you understood this sum, children. If you break the sentence and visualize this sum will be very easy.